What's going on, guys? It's Alex with Beard Adventures, and we are in Tallahassee, Florida. And there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 back in chargers. We are charging, as you can see. For this location for the day, I would give it a 6, 7. I'd do a 7. Just because there is a lot of restaurants over in this area, and there is a lot of stores. So you can have stuff to do during the day. At night, also there is more stores over on that side. So, you know, it's, if you're cool with walking, if it's not too hot like it is right now, it's beautiful. There's like a storm coming through. So it's in like, it feels like the low 70s. But at night, I don't see a gas station anywhere, so it would be like a 2. Because I don't know where the nearest gas station is. I don't know where you would use the restroom at night. So that's no good for the, you know, the nighttime usage. But for the day, it's a good stop. So at night, you'll just have to find a restroom somewhere else, and there is no hotel in sight, so not a good place to stop right by the charger for staying. But we are in Tallahassee, and I know there's hotels nearby. So that's my review, a 7 during the day and a 2 at night. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next video.